Hey, everyone. Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Just a few hours ago, Chat 4 was completely surpassed by Google Gemini, which released the most powerful artificial intelligence AI to date, Gemini. Today, I'm here to chat with you about Gemini, the latest AI language model from Google. I'm going to walk you through how to make the most out of Gemini AI. There are many examples in Google's demonstration video. You can find the link in the description to watch the full video. Gemini is the most powerful AI language model ever created, and it has the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with computers. Using Bard with Gemini AI. Gemini AI is not yet available to the public, but it is expected to be released in the future. One of the first ways you can try Gemini Ultra is through Bard Advanced. Currently, Bard offers a version of Gemini Pro that is specifically tuned for English. Here's how to start using Bard with Gemini AI. Here, let's get a try. Visit the Bard website, bard.google.com. When you interact with Bard, you will automatically experience the benefits of Gemini Pro. Bard Advanced is a new version of Bard that is powered by Gemini Ultra. It offers a number of new features and improvements. How to use Gemini AI. Here are some steps on how to install or start using Gemini AI. Visit the Gemini AI website and create an account. Once you have created an account, you will be given an API key. Install the Gemini AI client library for your programming language. In your code, import the Gemini AI client library and initialize it with your API key. Call the Gemini AI API to generate text, translate languages, write different types of creative content, or answer your questions in a comprehensive way. And hey, I've got something special for you. I've also prepared a fantastic alternative to Chat 4. If you're itching to try out Gemini, why not give Tenorshare PDF AI a go? This amazing tool is powered by Chat 4.0, a highly advanced chatbot technology. Tenorshare AI PDF has been expertly trained to analyze, optimize, and extract crucial information from PDF files. Whether you need a deep analysis or efficient data extraction, our AI-powered solution has got you covered. I've included the links to Gemini AI and Tenorshare AI in the video description, so you can simply click and dive right into the experience. So how do you like the new Gemini AI? Share your thoughts in the comment, and I'd be happy to read them. Maybe it's time to expect Gemini Ultra coming next year. If this video helps, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more news. Thanks for watching.